two citations, one for an unregistered vehicle, the other for operating after revocation. February 9th for both of them. What are your thoughts about two citations?
Well, I didn't know. I didn't have a license, but I knew my police was in the place.
Okay, guys, this is your chance today to enter a plea. If you want to plead not guilty to a revocation case, then...
I'm being not guilty to a revocation.
I mean, if you do, yeah. Just as a practical matter, if you plead not guilty to the law, you're going to be meeting a prosecutor on how long it's going to serve for you.
Actually,
if you plead not guilty to both of them, they'll both go together for the meeting of the prosecutor and the whole body.
Can I just do more progress and get some time to pay it? I just had a job.
You're talking about both or just one?
Both.
Is that what you want to do?
Yeah. If I could get the time.
Okay, I'm going to pay, but generally, I'm going to give you some time for it. So what is your plea to these two citations?
No problem.
On routine patrol on Sherman Road at about Glenbrook Drive, also observed a can escort when he's found in Sherman in front of the squad. Also observed that the vehicle's left brake lamp was out. Also ran the license plate to DOT and found the registration expired in August of 09. DOT also showed her DL was revoked. She was placed under arrest and awaited the SPD booking the vehicle registration.
Why are you revoking?
I had a, what do you have to do with counseling for?
Non-compliance with counseling, is that?
See, but that's the thing, I was in counseling and I decided to stay longer. I didn't know there was a timer on it, and I decided to stay longer, and then they told me I had to start all over. I had to pay for a whole new assessment and everything because I wanted to stay in counseling. I didn't know I had to graduate in a certain time. I was staying for my benefit.
Sure.
So it's
only... Is this the council in Las Vegas?
Yeah.
And when was the road that you were
on?
Is that the building on the way that was left behind? So is it like it's not a criminal violation if it's due to non-compliance?
I was in council.
No, I understand. There's a jurisdictional issue.
Yeah.
This court can't handle criminal cases. In your case, maybe a criminal case, not a civil case.